Sodium is the most common major mineral needed by human bodies. We take sodium mainly from the salt every day, or more specifically in the United States and Canada, the table salt we add to our daily diet. The major food source of sodium is the salt we take every day. The salt sodium chloride contains two major minerals, sodium and chloride. In sodium chloride, the sodium ion accounts for 40%, chloride ion accounts for 60% in the weight percentage. Sodium, along with chloride and potassium, is electrolytes minerals. Electrolytes control and regulate fluid balance in and out of cells. In addition, the electrolytes help to move nutrients into cells and to move water out. Sodium and chloride primarily work outside body cells, whereas potassium works mainly inside the body cells. A high sodium diet draws water into the bloodstream to increase blood volume. Over time, the gradually increased blood volume may elevate the blood pressure, causing the heart to work harder. Therefore, over-consuming sodium may be directly linked to increased high blood pressure. On average, the higher the sodium intake, the higher a person's blood pressure. Conversely, reducing sodium intake may help lower blood pressure if it is higher than normal. Normal blood pressure lowers the risk of heart and kidney diseases. As mentioned above, the overconsumption of sodium has side effects on blood pressure. However, an appropriate amount of sodium intake is essential for our bodies to function normally. Because sodium has the following effects on the normal function of the human body. Sodium helps regulate fluid balance in and out of body cells. Sodium helps muscles, including the heart, relax. Sodium helps transmit nerve impulses or signals. Sodium helps regulate blood pressure. Although sodium is a major essential mineral needed by our bodies, our sodium needs are relatively small, as long as we do not sweat substantially. The recommended average daily nutrient intake level, the AI, of sodium for most healthy people aged 9 through 50, is 1,500 mg daily. This value accounts for sweat losses. For ages 50 through 70, the AI decreases to 1,300 mg daily. For those over 70 years old, the AI of sodium decreases further to 1,200 mg daily. Sodium keeps the body running normally. However, people likely consume sodium more than enough. Due to sodium's link to high blood pressure, sodium is a nutrient of public health concern. You may be surprised by the fact that only 1/4 of a teaspoon of table salt contains 1,500 mg of sodium chloride, which is composed of around 600 mg sodium and 900 mg of chloride. We only need slightly less than 3/4 of 1 teaspoon of table salt for most healthy adults. It is advised that reducing daily sodium intake to 1,500 mg is desirable to keep normal blood pressure and lower the blood pressure for people with prehypertension and hypertension. Sutasty made this video. In our next video, we will talk about keeping normal pressure by controlling our sodium intake from our diet. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.